morning, Emma.
Good morning. We're gonna be working off our Christmas cookies.
Working off my Christmas cookies. All right, that sounds good. What do we think we should do?
We are gonna be doing is a Tabata jump rope today.
Tabata? What's that?
It means you're gonna be working out for 20 seconds and then having a break time for 10 seconds.
20 seconds of workout and 10 seconds of break? I can do that. How many times should I do it, though?
Eight
rounds. Okay, well, we don't have jump ropes, so should we just pretend?
Yeah.
All right, let's get started. Whew, all right, well, I feel warmed up. What are we gonna do next?
We're gonna be doing a sumo deadlift high pull.
Sumo deadlift high pull. I have a kettlebell. Will that work?
Yes.
Okay. Well, I don't know how to do it. Can you teach me?
Yes. You're gonna have to line up your shoelaces with the bar.
Shoelaces with the bar, okay.
Squat down, heels down, angry gorilla, back straight, zip up.
Okay.
And then come down the way you did.
All right, let me see if I can get that. So, my shoelaces are supposed to be lined up with the bar like this?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, then I squat down with my heels down and my knees out.
Uh-huh.
Do I have to do my back like this?
No.
How?
Like straight.
The straight? Like an angry gorilla?
Huh?
Should I make an angry gorilla face?
If you want.
Okay, then stand up and zip up my jacket?
Uh-huh.
Okay. And back down the way I came up. How'd I do?
Good.
Oh, well, I think I'm gonna go get another Christmas cookie.
Yeah.